Hey everybody, I just wanted to do a quick video today to show you how I got rid of my achy knee pain that I was experiencing after my workouts last week. So I've been doing a running program with a coach and we just started adding in speed work last week. It felt amazing. I did strengthening on Monday. Tuesday I did a rep workout. So I did a mile warm up. I did 1 mile easy, 1 mile at rep pace repeats for 8, and then I did a mile off. So felt great. And then I did strengthening again Wednesday, and Thursday was just a 35 minute easy run. So really no big deal. All of the workouts felt great, but by Friday and Saturday, I was just having achiness around my knees. And I really noticed it when I was going to bed at night, like my knees were just achy, which is not normal for me. So I went into my physical therapist brain. I don't know why I didn't think of it right away, but it took me a day and a half. I grabbed my foam roll and I did what I will show you here. I went through and foam rolled everything around my knees, and it felt so much better afterwards. I did notice a little more tightness on one leg than the other, which obviously tells me I've got a few irregularities that I'll have to keep working on. Otherwise, you know, that could lead to some injury, but I just wanted to throw that out there. If you are starting to get achy knees with your workouts, make sure you are foam rolling, using your stick if you have a stick, and getting at those areas right away to loosen them up. Because as you are strengthening, as you're doing your strength workout, especially if you're adding in like jumps and things you're not used to, your muscles are getting scarred and they're building more muscle and they get tight, and stretching sometimes just doesn't cut it, because I stretch after every workout. So I know that's not my problem. It's that these areas and these tissues are just getting really tight and bound up, and they need to be mobilized in order to loosen up. So yes, I have been feeling great ever since. No issues with my knees, no achiness since I did that foam rolling. So biggest takeaway from this, listen to your body and find out ways to get rid of that achiness right away. Don't just take some Tylenol or ibuprofen and cover it up. And don't think you have to live with it either. There's something you can do to help yourself. So have a great day, great run everybody, and we'll see you later.